my best friend bought me a swimsuit. Weird. Just kidding. So there's this swimsuit that I had my eye on for quite a while, but I know I can't afford it because it's quite expensive. So I basically gave up and then I began looking at cheaper options. So while I was talking to my best friend, that topic came up. And I was really surprised when he offered to buy this swimsuit for me. Actually, I've never worn a swimsuit outside before. I kept the beach and stuff, and a part of me wants to wear one whenever I go to the beach with my boyfriend. So here it is. Sorry Mom, so the top has this cute frill and bows, and at the back it has the bra clasp in it, along with this so you can tie it up and make it more secure at the back. Alright, so now I'm gonna try on the top. Alright, so this is the top. Ignore the microphone. Alright, it feels really loose. So this is the tightest you can get. Oh shit, the babies are gonna pop out. Let's hope it doesn't. So this is how the back looks. As you can see, it's still too loose. Maybe I should like sellotape it. Next is the panties. It has a cute bow on both sides, and on the inside it's white. It's really good material. Oh, time to try this on. Oh no, no, no. Okay, I'm a little bit worried. Ta-da! I'm trying not to get demonetized over here. Okay, okay, I'll do it properly this time. Ta-da! So what do you think? It also comes with this cute headband, see? I'm not sure if I'm supposed to tie my hair up, but I like to keep it down. Let's see how this works. I think I'm doing it right. Oh no, oh no, it doesn't feel right. This is so cute. Hold on just one moment. Alright, now it's a genie, buddy. Come on. Damn it. No. Ah, son of a... I think it's okay now. I probably won't wear this to the beach and it takes me so long to put it on. Ta-da! It's like bunnies! Alright, next we have these. Obviously I'm not gonna wear these to the beach. It just matches with my outfit, don't you think? It comes with this fluffy pink jacket. Ooh, this looks cute. For some reason, the air just feels like a thousand times more humid after putting this on. Gosh, I hope I don't faint due to dehydration. So this is the whole bikini look. Leave a comment below letting me know what you guys think. Bye!